The amount of sugar that a student has is directly proportional to the amount of hyperactivity